have a song now featuring Mr. Dean Martin.